Watch Channel 2 News tonight at 10.
Stanley Cup playoffs.
We can hear him in...